too. He did. But ladies, welcome to Cooking with Haley Castile. Where are all my single ladies at? Tonight, it's celebration for you, independence, because ladies, we're working that independence. Because when you get married, girl, you can't work the independence anymore. So savor it, soak it up. And if you're not single, hey, you can learn some things. And you know what? Learn some things to encourage your girls. Now tonight, we are gonna make three things.
Okay, time out. So you thought I was gonna say plop on the couch, grab a nice bottle of wine, and have a night of stuffing your face with pizza and chocolate to celebrate you being alone? Now why would we make ourselves feel any worse? Oh no. Tonight, sister, we are gonna treat ourselves to a gourmet dinner, quick and easy, feeling good, so afterwards without any guilt. Let's go. Tonight's recipes: a pocket of fresh tilapia, red peppers, Brussels sprouts, mushrooms, and so much more. Our beautiful girls-only quiche with smoked gouda, apples, and spinach. And lastly, our homemade granola. Now, how empowering is it to make your own homemade granola? Are you guys ready?
I took fresh tilapia. You can get frozen, whatever you want. Let it thaw out, and I cut some roasted red peppers. Then I'm gonna put some mushrooms. Listen, Brussels sprouts. Some of y'all have not ever eaten Brussels sprouts. They're like little baby cabbages. My husband thought he was gonna hate them. And guess what, sisters? He loved them. He loves Brussels sprouts. Then you're gonna just drizzle that gorgeous olive oil. Don't you love when you use the word gorgeous with food? Oh, isn't that gorgeous? Okay. And take some pepper. Then we're gonna take the, just a little bit of garlic. Now, you're gonna just wrap it up in a pouch. Okay, we're gonna stick it in the oven. It's on 350 right now. I say about for 20 or 25 minutes. We're cooking with the flow. You're not married. Remember, you're a single lady. You are not married to your food, so don't freak out if it messes up. Just go with the flow. Try new things. Let's put this in the oven, and I'll show you our next independent single ladies recipe. We'll be right back.
Watch hands up in the club. I just broke up doing my own little thing. Decided to dip, and now you want a trip, cause another guy noticed me. I'm up on him, he's up on me. Don't pay him any attention. Cried my tears for 3 good years. Can't be mad at me.
Now we are about to make our girls only quiche with smoked gouda, spinach, and apples. It's gonna be incredible. Now you're gonna just beat the eggs. Make them really fluffy. Light and fluffy. You don't need a beater though. If you only have like a fork or something, that's totally fine too. Now, salt. Some pepper. Now, I just tore a few of the leaves up, but fresh spinach. Then, take your smoked gouda. This is my favorite cheese. If you've never tried smoked gouda, it's incredible. It's amazing. You can get it in the cheese section. I think it's in the produce section, usually, like where they have all the cheese. And more cheese, the better, obviously.
I'm going
going to take the pie crust and I am going to just layer these like that. The quiche, and you're just gonna pour it all into the pie crust. How you single ladies doing? Hey, if he's texting you right now, don't even think about texting back. He lost it, sister. He lost you, okay? Seriously. So, he's lost. Peace out. I'm taking the rest of the apples, really thin slices, and this is gonna be the top of your quiche, so you can make it, you know, really pretty. And you can take some smoked Gouda and just sprinkle it on top, okay? I have one little detail that might freak you out, but hey, don't get freaked out. I think that you might love it. Give me 1 second. Don't freak out. We'll put it on half, okay? Cinnamon.
Don't you think it would be really good on top of like some of the apples? So just sprinkle it lightly. And girls, we'll put this in the oven on 350 for about 30 minutes. You must not know about me. I can have
another tomorrow. Don't you ever. Now I've left the fish in a little bit longer because the Brussels sprouts and the peppers hadn't cooked all the way, but I don't think you can really mess up fish. So let's take a look. Oh yeah. Oh baby, look at that. Yum. All the olive oil and the juices from all of the different things. Mm. Yum. Oh, the tilapia is so flaky and just. Gourmet girls. You stole my happy, you made me cry. So lonely and took me for a ride. And I wanna undo it. You had my heart, now I want it back. I'm starting to see everything you lack. Boy, you blew it. That guy's calling, tell him, listen, have a date. And maybe if a new guy, a better guy who deserves you, comes along, you can cook this one. While we eat this and let this cool and stuff, we're gonna check on our quiche and I'm gonna teach you how to make. Are you ready? Independent woman, your homemade granola. Because how cool is it if you made your own granola? If you could smell right through the video camera, you could totally smell the cinnamon apple. Look at this, how gorgeous. Is that not amazing? Let me just tell you, the egg with the spinach and the Gouda, but then it's topped off with that cinnamon apple. It's such an amazing flavor. It's really refreshing and summery, but it can almost, the cinnamon apple brings in the fall taste, and so it's really cozy also. So perfect for a single lady, or you can make it for your man if you gotta put a ring on it.